Hey, Remy, watch me use my amazing muscles to get up on the flower pots.
This ought to be good.
Okay, why don't you try it?
Whoa! But how?
I know. Pretty amazing, huh? Sometimes I'm not quite sure myself. But hey, just pick up the food and meet me over at the fishing net.
Okay.
Now the master's gonna do some climbing here. Watch and learn, little brother. Oops!
Master, huh?
I can't be amazing all the time. I'll go around.
Thank you.
I got an idea. We can use those cans to get on the roof. They look light enough to pick up.
Wait a minute. I'm usually the one with the great ideas.
You mean all the great ideas that get me in trouble? Anyways, I'll wait for you near the window.
Thanks for the tip. Oh, yeah. Great!
Hey, Remy, check out my acrobatic skills.
Emil, what are you doing? You're gonna hurt yourself.
Don't worry, I'm an expert. Try that, little brother. I'll be waiting over on the chest.
Back to work.
Look, some more apple cores. Use that super sniffer of yours to find them all. I'll meet you when you're done.
Wait, why do I have to do all the work? Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you.
Oh, look, a ball. Watch this. We can use it to go over there.
Ouch. You okay, Emil? Let me show you how it's done.
Oh, don't forget to pick up the food. Then meet me at the window.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, now we're going to use this rope to get to the roof over there.
What? Are you crazy? We're rats, not birds.
Never mind. Just watch how it's done.
Thanks for the tip. Great!
Notice how I use my considerable girth to balance. I call this one the Great Balancing Rat Run.
This. I gotta see.
Just watch and learn. Meet me down there on the wall, and don't forget the apple cores.
Back to work.
Not bad, little brother. You got some skills. Now we're gonna land on those sparkly posts. Watch this.
You should be careful. You might break something.
Can you please just watch, then meet me over there by the pile of wood?
Okay.
Okay, you can use boxes like this to hide. Just pick it up and climb underneath, and you can move around unnoticed.
So, if I'm in the box, no one can see me?
Exactly.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Let me show you how to defend yourself. We'll use that as a weapon.
Emil, you're really starting to freak me out. Where did you learn how to do all this?
Seriously, I really don't know.
Who are you? You think you know somebody. Thanks for the tip.
Last thing, we're almost done here. This one is about rafting, and believe me, little brother, I'm an expert in that. So just watch and learn, and don't forget to pick up the food.
I know, you've told me that like 100 times.
Yeah, just follow me.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Great!